The Premier has ignited fears Western Sydney will become overpopulated under an O'Farrell government.
The Coalition plans to fast-track 10,000 blocks of land to reduce the cost of a home. But Christina Keneally says that's unsustainable.
Christina Keneally and a small army of Labor MPs taking in the view.
It is, it's beautiful.
But her argument is Sydney's fringe would be eaten up by new housing under an O'Farrell government.
He is in fact going to increase the number of people and the number of homes that are built in Western Sydney.
The Liberal leader unveiled his plan to accelerate the release of 10,000 blocks of land last week. Labor claims that's more than 500,000 new residents without the roads and rail to cope.
Raising fears about an urban sprawl in Western Sydney, the Premier thinks is a winning argument. Not so the Coalition, which claims its policy will put downward pressure on house prices.
I don't think people in Western Sydney are listening to Christina Keneally because for 16 years, Labor has said and promised everything and nothing has changed.
That attitude's even reflected in the latest commercial to hit our screens for the Premier's Fairness for Families Act.
Not a promise, it will be the law.
Don't believe any of it, say the Greens, in its new online commercial.
This March, an unspeakable horror attempts return.
Illustrating both parties as the living dead, with two voters trying to escape.
How about public transport?
Josh Murphy, 10 News.